now is William Buick, who will be riding the Australian train mare, Hortensia. He's going down there. Now we have the jockeys here. Bated Breath, ridden by James Doyle. Confessional by Elliot Hearn. Number three, Dandy Boy. Cat Dogs. Number seven, Massamar. Ridden by Graham Lee, former presidential winning jockey. Number eight, Monsieur Joe, ridden by Richard Mullen. Nocturnal Affair, number nine, Richard Hughes. Number 10, Secret Witness, Jimmy Fortune. Number 11, Soul Power, the winner of this race 2 years ago, ridden by Wayne Long. Number 12, Spirit Quartz, ridden by Frankie Dittori. Number 13, Tangerine Trees, the mount of Tommy's. Number 14, Tiddlywinks, ridden by Philip Macon. Number 15, Bogart, the mount of Paul Mulrennan. Number 16, Pearl Secret, Jamie Spencer. Number 17, Beyond Desire, Neil Kellen. 18, Invincible Ash, written by Kieran Fallon. Number 19, Hortensia, senior viewer, committed to the bravery. Number 20, Angels Will Fall, the mount of Ron Winston. So there we are, the jockeys getting the Coolmore Nunthorpe Stakes for 2012. Good luck to you all.
Really big price, Hamish McDonald. He was second in the race last year. He never runs not a bad race here at York, and hopefully you can just sneak into a place and a big prize for us.
Okay, well, you've got the four places. Hamish McGonagall's gone down to the start early. Good luck, Kevin.
The rest of the runners now certainly making their way down to the bottom of the home straight at the 5 furlong start for the important Coolmore Nunthorpe Stakes, the latest race in the British Champion Series.
Hello, how are you? All right.
White jacket, whatever.